Officers have a break in a string of burglaries in Cass County. Sheriff's deputies say they're holding a 17-year-old boy in connection with a number of break-ins that happened in and around the Buffalo and Tower City areas. They also say they have recovered a number of items that were stolen. Investigators say they started getting reports about the break-ins earlier this month. They say they're not finished investigating this case yet.